Meanwhile, upping the ante for removal of Bharat Ratna given to former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi. Now, Rajiv Gandhi's statue has been vandalized in Ludhiana. Some Akali workers were caught on camera blackening the former Prime Minister's statue, and soon after the Congress workers rushed to the spot and purified the statue with milk. Remember, Akali Dal has demanded a special session of the Punjab Assembly to pass a resolution demanding that Bharat Ratna to Rajiv Gandhi be revoked. Akali Dal Chief Sukhbir Singh Badal has also demanded that the names of Gandhi family members be removed from all public spaces. Badal have accused the Gandhi family of being complicit in the 84 anti-Sikh riots which took place after the sensation of the Prime Minister Indira Gandhi. Punjab Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh has also condemned the incident.
Sajjan Kumar nu saza mili hai. Is gal da clear cut saboot aa gaya ki Congress da hath Gandhi parivar da hath. So main appeal karda desh de Pradhan Mantri nu ਕਿ ਗਾਂਧੀ ਪਰਿਵਾਰ ਦੇ ਨਾਂ ਤੇ ਕੋਈ ਚੀਜ਼ ਵੀ ਹੋਏ ਭਾਵੇਂ ਖੇਲ ਰਤਨ ਹੋਏ ਭਾਵੇਂ ਕੋਈ ਏਅਰਪੋਰਟ ਨਾ ਹੋਏ ਭਾਵੇਂ ਕੋਈ ਸਕੂਲ ਦਾ ਨਾਂ ਹੋਏ ਕੋਈ ਸਕੀਮ ਦਾ ਸਾਰੇ ਕੱਢ ਦੇਣੇ ਚਾਹੀਦੇ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਗਾਂਧੀ ਪਰਿਵਾਰ ਨੇ ਹਜ਼ਾਰਾਂ ਸਿੱਖ ਭੈਣ ਭਰਾਵਾਂ ਦਾ ਕਤਲ ਕਰ ਕੀਤਾ ਹੈ ਐਡੇ ਵੱਡੇ ਕਾਤਲ ਦਾ ਨਾਂ ਕਿਸੇ ਸਰਕਾਰੀ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ 'ਤੇ ਇੱਕ ਸਰਕਾਰੀ ਇਮਾਰਤ 'ਤੇ ਹੋਣਾ ਮੈਂ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਆਪਣੇ ਦੇਸ਼ ਡੈਮੋਕ੍ਰੇਟਿਕ ਕੰਟਰੀ 'ਚ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੋਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਅਤੇ ਕੈਪਟਨ ਅਮਰਿੰਦਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਹਮਾਇਤ ਕਰਨ 'ਤੇ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਇਹਦਾ ਕੈਪਟਨ ਅਮਰਿੰਦਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਸਿੱਖ ਕੌਮ ਦੇ ਪਿੱਠ ਤੇ ਛੁਰਾ ਮਾਰ
ਰਿਹਾ
ਜਰੂਰ
ਕਰਾਂਗੇ
This is unfortunate, but the fact is that Akali Dal has lost credibility in Punjab. They have been marginalized totally. And in the Sikh community, they have lost face. And because of that, now they are trying to rake up issues which are already being sorted out. And they want to just get in, want to get relevant again. And for that, they are trying to find some kind of place in politics and they are raising these kind of voices.
Akali Dal has a habit of jumping onto political issues. They don't want to leave anything to just for the sake of their petty politics. They have been in power in Punjab from so many years. They are still in power in center. They haven't done it yet and now it has come to their mind. So it is totally absurd.
Dekhe wo Jarnail Singh jo hai unhone apna niji raaye rakh di सोमनाथ भारती ने उनको लिख के दे दिया कुछ उन्होंने बोल दिया लेकिन जो ओरिजिनल रेजोल्यूशन है ये उसका पार्ट नहीं था हम मांग करते हैं जगदीश टाइटलर को सजा होनी चाहिए हम मांग करते हैं कमलनाथ को कटहरे में खड़ा होना चाहिए क्योंकि उनको भीड़ को उकसाते हुए देखा है कि मारो 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 उनको आप सम्मान दे रहे हैं उनको मुख्यमंत्री बना रहे हैं जेड प्लस सिक्योरिटी लेके घूम रहे हैं टाइटलर साहब
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.